This is fun. We've got a lot of work that is mocking up our skills. Because at any moment, any time, the Father could be sending us to Earth. Now be angels and fly to class.
Take Mary as my wife.
She will have a child.
and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloth and placed him in a manger, because there was no room for the inn.
There were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks by night.
Do not be afraid. I bring you good news, a great joy that will be for all people.
Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born.
Years ago, Jesus the Christ child stepped into time and changed the world forever. He promised to return and take his children home. And even now, the angels in heaven are asking the question again, could this be the day?